know, we've been talking about this for a long time, and finally ready to happily announce that the Regina Transit's new fare system will be activated November 1st. So this is when everything goes live, November 1. It's important to be on the leading edge of making it easier for people to get around. This new system is easy for riders to purchase and use, and it will provide much-needed data to Regina Transit to plan routes in the future based on ridership.
So just so you guys know, this is a demonstrator bus that we set up so we can take it out in the community and just show people actually how it operates. Of course, it'll be up close to the operator when it actually goes live. But this is this is slightly different than the buses, boxes from a technical point of view. But the car just needs to be placed in the vicinity of that one. You need to touch and just bring it in close to it.
So the customer comes in, and if it's an updated card or activated card, voila. That means it's been accepted, and the customer's set. As you also can see, there is a spot for points. So, in the event that someone hasn't purchased a card and wants to continue to use points, they certainly have that option as well.
Well, I think it's a component to increasing ridership. You have to have the proper routes. You have to have good buses. I mean, there's all of these elements to increasing ridership, and this is just one more piece of the puzzle to doing that. I mean, you've seen how easy it is to use the card, to apply transfers to it, that one card, all you need to do is go back and recharge it at any of those locations, to me anyways, and based on the information that's been provided to us, the other centers that have used it have seen an increase in customer satisfaction and usage and ridership.